Two Brookfield men are turning their desire for comfort into a career. They launched a unique fashion piece that's proving to be a huge hit all over the globe. 12 News Lyra O'Brien talks with the entrepreneurs new at 10.
Need a gray medium, too.
Bagging and shipping another round of orders is all in a day's work inside this corporate headquarters. The men doing the job, Dave Hilber and Tyler Gilgansky, co-founders of the company. And the main office is a familiar place to them.
You guys work in your parents' basement? Absolutely.
The item they're successfully selling from this lower level is one that's creating a fashion frenzy.
How great it would be if we had a onesie like we had when we were infants. How comfortable it would be, how funny it would be.
However, when they ordered a few pairs of adult pajamas online, they were disappointed with what they discovered.
It was just a real chintzy fabric. The pockets were little kangaroo pockets on the front. It was basically just a little piece of fabric just cheaply stitched right to the front of it here. You couldn't even fit your whole hand inside.
About a year ago, they realized they could come up with something better. The pair that first met more than 20 years ago when they were 2 years old formed their company, Forever Lazy, and invented the Uni-Lazy, which first went on sale this past summer.
We were talking about adult onesies, so yeah, silliness was definitely involved.
The idea might have been funny, but the work that went into picking a comfortable fabric and a unique design was something this pair takes very seriously.
The first thing we have is the double pull zipper, so you can unzip from both ends to get to where you're going a little quicker and easier.
It comes in several colors and 5 different sizes, and sales have been better than expected, especially after a few celebrities warmed up to the idea.
The notoriety that we've gotten, especially once Fergie and the Black Eyed Peas really took a liking to this and started sending it to their friends and family, that put us on the national radar.
We could have never guessed the type of success that we've had, and everything's just been a whirlwind. I mean, we've thought many times how blessed we are that things have kind of fallen into place.
In place with the help of some soft fabric and a simple philosophy.
Our passion has always been to start our own business and to work for ourselves and make our work our passion, and needless to say, laziness and comfort is definitely one of our biggest passions.
And the line doesn't stop with what you can currently see. New lighter fabrics will soon be available for their spring and summer line, so year-round, you can be cool and comfortable. In Brookfield, Lyra O'Brien, WISN 12 News.
Oh, the adult ones. The Uni-Lazy sales have also been popular in hospitals and nursing homes, and they're sold in 10 different countries. For more information about Forever Lazy and their product line, we do have a link on our website, wisn.com.